I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to delete all of the advertising data Amazon has collected about you on the Amazon app. Step 1. Open the Amazon mobile app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon in the menu at the bottom of the screen. The associated screen opens. Step 2. Navigate to the Your Shortcuts section, and then tap Account. Step 3. Scroll down to the App Preferences section, and then tap Your Ads Privacy Choices. Step 4. Scroll down to the Interest-Based Ads section, and then tap the Interest-Based Ads text link. Step 5. Scroll down to the Advertising Preferences section, and then tap the Advertising Preferences text link. The Advertising Privacy and Preferences menu opens. Step 6. Tap Delete Ad Data. The next screen gives you the option to delete your personal information from Amazon's ad systems. Step 7. Tap Delete Ad Data. Any personal data Amazon has collected about you will be deleted. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.